pick him apart, utilize low kicks, utilize that jab, make Martin Nguyen get frustrated and not fall for his right-hand trap.
Fernandez said he studied all the tape on Nguyen. He studied the biomechanics of Nguyen's overhand right. He says, there's no way Nguyen can catch me with the overhand right. I've figured it out. Still, both men dipping their toes in the proverbial water, feeling each other out here.
KMA swagger is on full effect. Look at him dropping the hands.
Look at Nguyen edging forward, closer and closer. Bibi drives in for a takedown.
Attacks the single leg, goes to the knee tap, transitions up against the cage. Now he's got that high crotch. He's got his hands locked. Martin could be going for a ride right here. Martin's got good defense, exceptional balance as well.
Gives up on the single leg takedown defense. Good work there from Martin Nguyen. Will Fernandez try to go for another takedown? All clinched up against the cage. Overhook on the right arm from Martin Nguyen.
That'll do a lot for the confidence of Nguyen right there. Just to stop that initial takedown, realize, just put a little stamp on that a little bit. I stopped your first one. What else you got?
This is set for 5 rounds. Nguyen's last 6 wins, the first he's gone, was 2 minutes 20 in the second round. Hiding from Martin Nguyen, and then gets out of danger.
Good defense from Nguyen. Pushing forward with his hands down. You've got to be careful. Bibiano's dropped people in the past. He's got a nice right hand. Look at him covering up, protecting that left side from that big old right hand.
Last time Fernandez went a full 5 rounds, it was against Aussie Reese McLaren back in December 2016. Decision McLaren on that night after McLaren gave him quite a few headaches.
That he did. They actually see a slight curve to the nose of Bibiano, and that is courtesy of Lightning Reese McLaren.
Ooh, both men trade overhand rights and both find nothing but air. That was scary.
You can almost feel the air over there.
Inside leg kick, no, a little too high. Clip the groin there of Nguyen. Nguyen says, I'm okay, Olivier Cost. Let's go on.
Feel something.
This is just an intriguing matchup. A matchup physically and psychologically between these two champions. Nice a Brazilian kick there, does Nguyen.
You can almost cut the tension here with a knife. It's so heavy. You can just see everybody's waiting in anticipation for that huge right hand.
Nguyen thought about that roundhouse kick again. Bibi goes downstairs to the outside lead thigh. There's a reason they call Fernandez the Flash, because he is fast. Outside thigh hit Nguyen. That one buckled the leg a little. Nguyen sticks him with a jab. Hands low here on the Australian.
And that's how he sneak out that jab. He's attacking it from different angles. Leg kick too.
He's hitting that common peroneal nerve. It's a few fingers width above the lead knee of Bibi Fernandez. Then goes upstairs with a high kick. When you hit that CPN, that common peroneal nerve, it tends to deaden the knee. Bibi trying for a takedown and has to reset now.
His ankle may have rolled a little bit there. He seems a little bit ginger on it.
Nguyen hands low, edging forward. Shifting weight, fires out a front kick. Fernandez goes for the inside thigh. Overhand elbow there from Martin Nguyen. Shortened it up. Turned the overhand right into the overhand elbow.
That's 3 takedowns he's been able to stuff. Bibiano's looking a little desperate, diving for the takedown.
Mitch going back to that overhand elbow. Oh, jumping knee! Nguyen came close. We'll get to that overhand elbow in a moment, because second round, nice little pirouette and a left hook there from Martin Nguyen. They may up the aggressometer here in the second round.
We see Bibiano throw that jab. He's got a very effective jab. He's got to be putting out there in his face. But Nguyen likes to come over the top of that jab as well to throw that right hand.
Martin Nguyen looking to become the sport's first ever 3-division champion. Bibiano Fernandez looking to continue cementing his place as the most dominant champion in ONE history. Left hook again from Martin Nguyen. Oh, there's that Brazilian kick, that question mark kick. It's a roundhouse that looks like it's going to the waist, and then it does a question mark loop to the head.
That's another new weapon we haven't really seen from Nguyen, is throwing that kick.
The old Claube Feintosa, Francisco Filio, K1 Kyokushin Karateka technique. Could he do a Brazilian kick and knock out a Brazilian? That would be something. High kick there from Bibi Fernandez, and Martin rides it, brings up the forearm to guard against. There's the jab from Martin Nguyen.
Good head movement by Nguyen.
Jab again from Nguyen. A big hello to all of our fans in Vietnam cheering on Martin Nguyen on HTV. Vietnam will go into a meltdown. So too will Sydney, Australia, if Nguyen captures the title tonight. All our fans watching on Band Sports in Brazil cheering on Bibiano Fernandes. Fernandes looking for the right hand. A little too elusive, though, is Nguyen at the moment, Mitch.
He's not really landing a lot of shots. He's throwing shots, but Bibiano's parrying the jab really effectively. He's not really taking any damage yet. Martin Nguyen hasn't landed a pretty big shot. The head kick, Bibiano sucks in that leg. Now he's got that high crotch again. Let's see if he can get Nguyen down, or is the takedown defense going to continue to be stellar for Nguyen?
Fernandez tried to take Nguyen down in the first round. Was ineffective. Martin shaking his head here, saying he's not going to take me down. Bibi gives up on that single leg. Nguyen was correct. Overhooks the right arm of the Brazilian. We've seen something new here from Nguyen tonight. The overhand elbow shortening up the high. We've seen the Brazilian kick, but Bibiano Fernandes also knows every trick in the book. He wrote a lot of the tricks.
He's written the book.
I tell you what, folks, one championship needed to only have sold the edge of the seats here at the Impact Arena, because everyone is on the edge of their seats for this one. It is intriguing. It could turn in a millisecond. Nguyen's got to be careful not to overextend himself when he charges in like that.
He is, and Bibiano's also landed some jabs. He's getting a little more comfortable. He's starting throwing heat just like that.
Can't be sloppy, can't leave the legs hanging out. There was a beautiful counter right hand from Bibi Fernandes. Now the champ gets a takedown.
Nguyen's going to try to pop right back up, but he's giving up his back. In the process, the Wizard prevents Bibiano from taking the back. But good job. Fari said it. Master Fari said he would not be able to hold my boy down. And he pops right back up.
That's going to do wonders for the confidence of Martin Nguyen. Not so for the champion, Bibiano Fernandes. Got munching in from Nguyen. Just shrugs off the right hand to the orbital.
And the exit, that's where Bibiano's landing shots. Every time they exit, boom, Bibiano's connecting.
Nguyen's got to make sure he's guarded at every moment here. Long-reaching jab from Martin Nguyen.
It's easily parried by Bibiano, though. Nguyen's throwing some very beautiful strikes, but they're not landing.
Flash of leg kicks. It was Fernandes who threw the short straw. Nguyen just gets out of the way of the straight right hand. Both men looking in tremendous physical shape, and Nguyen, competing in bantamweight for the first time, says this is actually the division I should be competing in.
Michael, he came down two divisions from his last contest. He came all the way down from lightweight, and that's got to be a tremendous toll on your body. How is he going to fare into the later rounds, for those championship rounds where we've never seen him at?
And he did it over the festive season. He did it over Christmas, making it even harder for Martin Nguyen. So far, so good. We're seeing a very even battle. Nguyen sitting behind the jab. There's the question mark kick, the Brazilian kick of the highest order.
That's the two I wanted to see.
There's the two again. You called it, Mitch. Backed up Nguyen on both occasions. Nguyen sneaks in a knee. Overhooks the right arm of Bibi Fernandes.
Right in there. He had the right hand. He let go of the hand. Boom. He landed another shot.
Curling the knee up, trying to land it to the forehead there of Bibiano Fernandes. Now Fernandes, wrist control on the right. Gives up on that. Couple of slaps to the side of the head from Martin Nguyen. Nguyen again slapping him on the side of the head. Bibi trying to curl there. Punches around to the body and above the ear of the Australian Vietnamese martial artist.
Bibiano attacking the head, going to the body, body head.
An aggressive start to this round from the bantamweight champion, Bibiano Fernandes.
Bibiano's tying up that arm. Eliminating what he can do.
Martin got the flexibility on the waist to curl up those knees. They break off and drift back to center cage. Martin throws the right hand. Goes body, fakes it, goes head with a straight right. Nguyen's corner telling him, watch the left hand. You can hear Fari Salievski screaming at his charge.
Bibiano's keeping his guard nice and high. He has really taken a lot of shots. He's defending.
It buckles the leg of Bibiano Fernandes, a little lower that time, directly to the knee. Martin thrusts out the jab again. You can just the atmosphere inside the Impact Arena. It is surreal. This crowd, as I gaze around, are just glued to the action because they know that at any moment, this contest could end. The strategy between these two, who hold three world championships between them, is something else, Mitch.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen this much gold in a match before. I thought we had a lot of gold in the meantime.
Nguyen edges forward. Hands a little high. You gotta be careful of that left hand of Bibiano Fernandes.
Opened up Bibby a little bit there. Got him on the top of the forehead. Bibiano didn't like that.
Bibiano is caught on the forehead.
That's in a bad spot, too. It's going to come right down into the eyes. You can see Bibiano pawn at his face.
The confidence. Oh, there it is, the right hand. And he stumped Fernandes.
Look at the composure shown by Nguyen.
But Fernandes stood up to it. Nguyen is losing confidence. And Fernandes backs him up with a right hand of his own.
Don't count Bibiano out. Don't walk forward recklessly. He will put you to sleep.
That's the key here, Mitch, for Nguyen. He can't become sloppy. He can't become overconfident or reckless.
Bibby, this is where the champion's heart is made right here. We've seen Bibiano in these positions. We've seen him in these situations and come back to dominate.
But look at Nguyen out boxing him at the moment. Look at the footwork. Look at the head movement. He's opened up Bibby Fernandes in this third round.
That's two low shots that he's taken, but he's walked right through them. He doesn't want to disrupt his momentum, disrupt that rhythm.
Oh, Nguyen again goes low, and Bibby just checks it. Eats another jab.
I like the addition of that low leg kick. You can see the welt starting up on Bibiano's lead leg there on the lower calf area.
Overhand right, the money maker for Martin Nguyen. Fernandes wants to take him down. Nguyen pops back to his feet.
Beautiful, and he gets the body. He's got one hook in. Martin's got to keep his back to the fence. He can't allow Bibiano to sneak around to the side. Ooh, that squeeze is tight, though, and he gets him down. And lightning fast.
Bibiano climbs it.
Beautiful lightning fast. He jumped on there like a ninja driving through the night to sink in that back take.
Mitch, what does Martin Nguyen do here?
He's got to try. First of all, he's got to remain calm. He's got to be careful of the hands. Keeping Bibiano pressed up against there, it's going to be very difficult for Bibiano to get any sort of leverage.
Is he hoping that Olivia Cuff breaks them?
And look at that. He shook him right off. Very smart move.
Martin Nguyen in front of his corner was guided through there, through that defense by Fari Salievski. Under 30 seconds remaining in the third round. It's been a very good third round for Nguyen in the striking. Back elbow now from Nguyen. Knee from Fernandes, and they break off. Good sportsmanship being shown between these two martial artists.
I think Nguyen's trying to point to the cut. He's trying to get Olivia to take a look at it.
Well, they will
possibly stop this.
They're going to go to the towels in a few seconds at the end of the round. This is a round when Nguyen brought the heavy artillery.
He's the champ for a reason.
Watch out.
Groin strike again from Fernandes. Nguyen okay to go through it yet
last
again.
Warning.
That's three.
Maybe last warning. I don't. Last
and
warning.
Olivia
Kos
gives a warning to the bantamweight champ. It's all part of one championship. Iron Will from Bangkok, Thailand. Our main event inside the magnificent Impact Arena. This crowd continues to be enthralled, utterly amazed by Bibiano Fernandes and Martin Nguyen.
I want to see Nguyen go back to that low leg kick. It did a lot of damage. And it's also, you can see that Bibiano's a little bit moving a little slower. He's taking that step on that lead leg a little bit gingerly.
If Martin Nguyen can buckle the lead leg of Bibiano Fernandes and then immediately power over the top with his hands, he may find something. Look at Fernandes cutting off Martin's footwork.
Oh, he's got the leg, he's got the hands clasped. Beautiful transition from Bibiano. He had the double legs, transitioned out, switched to a single. That's a beautiful takedown.
Bends him away from the cage to create more space. Martin posting up on that left arm, wants to get back to his feet here.
Wow, it is hard to keep Martin Nguyen down. Look how fast he is when they get back up.
Fingers,
he gets taken down immediately as soon as his butt hits the mat. He is popping back up.
You see Martin just driving the glove in the forehead, opening up the cut there on Bibiano Fernandes. It's clever, man. It's not pretty, but it's clever.
That is true. It is not pretty, but it is smart. That little bit of opening is going to cause that a little bit more disorientation in the vision. It's going to blur the vision a little bit, but look at Bibiano sucking those legs away. Oh, he had the gimmick, he had the guillotine, he's threatened it.
Appreciates him, says, yep, that was pretty good.
A lot of patty cake going on. These guys are definitely showing the respect, touching hands a lot.
This really is one of the most enthralling championship matches we've ever seen. Two absolute strategic masters at the peak of their games. And using every trick in the book, as we just saw a few moments ago from Martin Nguyen. Hands low around the waist of the Australian. Fakes the back leg. Fakes it again, trying to sucker in Bibiano Fernandes. Fernandes knew that was all part of the weaponry of Nguyen. Nguyen sucks opponents in and then delivers the overhand right. But Fernandes said, I won't fall for it. I'm not gonna get sucked in.
And he hasn't yet. He hasn't really been drawn in by that. Look at the way he's chambering that hip. I like these feints. He throws the chamber from the hip and the shoulder.
You see there, though, how Bibiano Fernandes would not follow Martin when Martin went on the back foot, because Bibi believes that when Martin drifts back, the overhand right's going to come.
You see, he tried to do it right there with the hook. As he was dropping back, he faded away and he threw the hook this time and not the overhand right.
Left hook from Bibi Fernandes.
Bibi's hands are starting to drift down a little bit lower, though. He's got to keep those hands right near his chin.
Let's see if Martin Nguyen throws that overhand elbow again. Shortens up the overhand right, drops the elbow on the forehead of Bibi Fernandes. Swings to the body with a clubbing shot that misses the target. There's the overhand right from Fernandes.
He's connecting with it. He's got to keep his hands up, because Bibiano is landing these shots.
1 minute 15 remains, fourth round of five, penultimate round in our championship main event.
There's no fear in Martin Nguyen. He's not scared to go to the ground. He's not scared to take shots. He's not scared to drop his hands.
Overhand right from Fernandes. Fighting from Martin Fernandes. Almost leading to it.
Good footwork, Bibiano. Came forward.
Can Nguyen make history and become the sport's first ever three-division champion? There's that shortened up overhand right to the overhand elbow. Uppercut.
You can see Bibi when he lands that overhand right, Nguyen is kind of fading away and he's catching on the, like, that near that temple area, which really disorients you. You can rock your world to get hit behind the ear.
This match is so good that I'm already looking forward to getting home and watching it again. It's that good. I'm sorry. Final seconds here.
There it is. This is coming from the Fernandes camp. I think you may be right. I think the judges might be seen in the favor of Nguyen.
Both men exchanging jabs early on here. Nguyen cannot do anything silly. There's an outside guy here from Bibi and another. Exactly what Martin was doing to Bibi earlier on. It's one way to slow down the hands of Martin Nguyen. Kick the lead leg. Especially just above the lead knee.
And here Master Fari calling out for, I want two. I want two.
Overhand right there from Nguyen. No setup though with the jab. No fake with the lead hand. Drives him against the cage, does Fernandes. Nguyen with the underhook left arm. Fernandes hunting for a takedown here, Dragon.
He cinched his arm. Bibi, that's how long his reach is. Look at that. He wraps around the leg there of Nguyen. Nguyen's got great defense. He's shown it all night long. Now he's attacking the single leg. Wow, throws a punch on the exit.
And they reset. Dead center of the cage. This is like the immovable object meeting the irresistible force time and time again, negating each other with their brilliance. lunging forward for Fernandez. Nguyen sticks the jab on his nose.
Look at that jab. That's his hands are coming so low. They're coming on angles.
Fernandez landing that leg kick. There's the overhand right from Martin Nguyen. Fakes here from Nguyen. Little quarter angle turns. Bibiano has seen it all. Or has he? Has he seen what Martin's offering? There's the outside leg kick from Martin. That one below the knee.
That's doing a lot of damage. I like to see him go back to this. Put some punches together. Go low with that leg kick again.
This is Martin Nguyen faster than Bibiano Fernandes?
I think so. I think Nguyen has a clear speed advantage.
Speed, the length on Martin Nguyen. Can Fernandes get on the inside? Time and time again, we've seen Fernandes get on the inside and work his very powerful hooks. You see Nguyen using a lot of the cage, a lot of lateral movement. Jab from Nguyen. Staying away from the power side, the right side of Bibi Fernandes. Fernandes goes for a counter with the right hand.
Listen to the explosiveness. Nguyen has a clear advantage. Although in the grappling exchanges, Bibiano is lightning fast, especially with his back take. But we're just not seeing the ground control from Bibiano Fernandes. Once he's attempting his takedowns, he's not able to hold Nguyen down. That's a huge telltale sign.
The boxing here of Nguyen, the head movement, the footwork, channeling his inner Roy Jones Jr. here in the fifth and final round. Switch of stars, inside target. Bibi Fernandes, two-punch combination to no avail.
Man, this has got to be a hard one to judge.
Martin's got to start throwing now, got to start landing as well. Bibi hasn't landed any telling blows in the fifth and final round, but he has landed, Mitch.
He's landed over and over to the leg. He's landing with the shots. But he's not doing any damage. He's not slowing down Nguyen. Nguyen looks exactly like he did in the first round.
Oh! Kibosh! And Martin went down! Bibiano Fernandes caught him! Is the pendulum going to swing now?
He's got 60 seconds. Is Nguyen rocked?
Nguyen left his chin hanging out there. And Bibi Fernandes made him pay. Nguyen advances towards his corner.
We saw the same thing when Nguyen went up against Lee Kai. Hit, he got knocked down, he got back up, and there was even more intensity coming out of Nguyen. Look for Nguyen to turn it on right now. He wakes up when he gets knocked down.
How much will that knockdown influence the judges? Corking these to the inside thigh from Bibi Fernandes. The fifth round has been the Bantamweight Champions round. Muay Thai clinch and knee, then gets out of dodge, does Martin Nguyen.
Bibiano's got hands of his own, people. Don't be fooled. Y'all must have forgot.
Outside leg kick from Nguyen. Final 20 seconds of what has been the biggest main event in ONE Championship history. In a few moments' time, we're going to know, does Bibiano Fernandes retain the title? Does Martin Nguyen make history? Shuffles and feints here from Nguyen. Switches stance, back to orthodox, shakes it out, and there it is. Bibiano!